Students, here the blank is given. 1962 multiplied by 3-digit number 824. Now we have to find out the product of this number, and then after we will fill up this blank. So let me do here the multiplication. 1962 multiplied by 824. And as you know that the multiplication always will start from the ones place. So 4 twos are 8, 4 six are 24, 9 fours are 36, 36 plus 2, 38, 4 ones are 4, 4 plus 3, 7. Now tens, 2. Tens place 2, so we here put the 0, then we start from the tens place multiplication. 2, 2 twos are 4, 6 twos are 12, 1 is carry forward. I will rub this. Six twos are 12, 1 is carry forward. 9 twos are 18, 18 plus 9, 19. 1 is carry forward. 2 ones are 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Then, now 100 place 8 digit. So, we put 2 0 and start multiplication. 8 twos are 16. 8 2s are 16, 1 is carry forward, 8 6s are 48, 48 plus 2, 49, 9 8s are 72, 72 plus 4, 72 plus 4, 76, 6 is here, 7 is carry forward, 8 1s are 8, 8 plus 7, 15. So we add this all numbers, yes, 3 numbers we will add, find the sum. 8, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 6, 16, 1 is carry forward, 7 plus 8, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 9, 17, and 17 plus 9, 26, 6. 2 will carry forward, 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 6, 11, 1 is carry forward, 1 plus 5, 6, 1. So now we put the comma here, so we will write here, our answer is 16 lakhs, 16,000, 688. So this is our product. Now again I just want to say that whatever the here digits are given, multiply by 2 digit, 3 digit. So we start from the ones place, then tens. So tens, then put the 0 first, and when we start the multiplication on the 100 place, that time we put 2 0, and then on the 100 place we will write the place value. Okay. And then after we will add all this number, we find the sum of, and our final product is 16,16,688. Here the next blank is given, multiplication, that 7,242 multiplied by 322. Now we solve this product. We find the product. 7242 multiplied by 322. Now we start from the ones place. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 7 2s are 14. Now on the tens place 2 is here. We put on the ones place 0, and then we write the product from the tens place, because we are multiply by tens place 2. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 7 2s are 14. Now it's turn for the 100 place 3. So we put 2 0 and we will write the product from the 100 place. 3 2s are 6, 4 3s are 12, 1 is carry forward, 3 2s are 6 plus 1, 7, 7 3s are 21. Now we add all this product and find the final answer. 4, 8 plus 4, 12, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 6, 11, 11 plus 8, 19, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 2, 11, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 4, 6, 6 plus 7, 13. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Here 2. Now we put the common. So our product is 23,31,924. We write here our final answer as product here. 23,31,924. So this way, student, we write the answer. Student, next question is 3967 multiplied by 2000. So here the simple method we can follow, that the three zeros are given. Okay. So first we will write here the three zeros. Right side here three. Okay. Now we only multiply by with 2. So it is easier. That 7 2s are 14. So we can easily directly write here the product. 7 2s are 14, 4 will come, 1 is carry forward. 6 2s are 12, 12 plus 1, 13. So 3, 1 is carry forward. 9 2s are 18, 18 plus 1, 19. So 1 is carry forward. Now 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1, 7. So here we get the product as 79,34,000. Yes, this is the simple method. Or if you find still difficulty to multiply by this one digit also, then you can do it, that 3, 9, 6, 7, this method. Okay. But now you are in the 5th standard, so you have to do the practice to also a simple 1 digit, 2 digit, you can do it easily. And when the zeros are given, that we will write in the right side of this number. Okay. So again I here explain you that when the digits are given here, like a 5 digit, 9 digit, whatever, 2000, 9000, 8000, yes. So the three zeros are given. So we first put the three zeros, then after we will multiply with 2. Yes, multiply by with 2. So directly we will write here the answer also. 2 sevens are, so this way 14, and the whatever the carry forward you can write here on this place. Now students, let me solve this question. Next one. Here also a easy one. 900. It is 912 multiplied by 500. So we will write here the two zeros. Now what we are multiplied by 5. Okay. So 5 2s are 10. 1 is carry forward on the tens place. 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 5 9s are 45. Yes, it is easy. Again I will repeat. Here 500. So 2 zeros are given. So first we will write here the 2 zeros. Yes. Then only we will multiply by 5. So this is the 1 digit. Yes. So 5. So it is easier now. 5 2s are 10, 0, 1 is carry forward, 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 1, 6, then 5 nines are 45. So we will write here. Now we will put the zero. Yes. So our product is 4,56,000. So now students, you do the practice whenever the given this kind of.